Preacher Prophet Psychic coming back at you again with another video. Oh my goodness, man, we gotta take care of some more business here. This is a response to Define Crazy. Okay, Define Crazy, he is a big Nadal fan, and I got to respond to some stuff he said. Now, he put me in the category with the Fed fans. Okay, if he want to do that, fine. He said, you Fed fans are all dreamy. Y'all are dreamy and stupid. He called the tennis prophet stupid. I think he called me an idiot in another video. Whoa, boy, I'm going to tell you something. When you call the tennis prophet stupid and an idiot, you better know what you're talking about. Now, he said something. He said, it's obvious that Nadal and Federer are at the same level, and that Rafa is possibly as great as Nadal or whatever. Let me say something about that. First of all, you are right about that particular thing. They are in the same level, but level and greatness are two different things. Look at Nadal now. With greatness, you got to be able to sustain. Like I told people, the Djokovic got the highest level I ever seen, but he couldn't sustain it more than the four or five years, and that's why he couldn't reach Nadal in majors, and definitely not reach Federer. So first of all, my friend, before you call the tennis prophet stupid and an idiot, please get your terminology right. Level, I agree with that. Nadal is in Federer's level. Sometimes he plays at a higher level. I mean, between those three guys, sometimes they play this level, maybe one of them play this level. But you're right about that. But greatness, that entails a lot of stuff. Not just leveling that here. And I know Nadal has a lot of stuff here. Now, let me get to this here, people. This is why I really made the video. He brought up that dreamy thing, okay? And there was another, Keep Calm and Travel, that I was responding to her. She brought it up yesterday, too, talking about this year is a hype year. And he said something about this is hype. He said in Define Crazy brought that up, too. You guys think Federer is hype? You think this year, and you think this is a hype year? You think Federer's career or 19 majors is hype? Listen, bro, Federer don't need me to hype him. Listen, when Federer beat Nadal, was down 3-1 in the Australian Open in the fifth set, he didn't need me. That wasn't hype, bro. When he beat Nadal again in the Indian Wells, then beat him in Miami, then he won the Wimbledon, and he probably would have won the U.S. Open had his bat not went out. Then he won Shanghai, then he won Basel, and he's almost to win the ATP. That's not hype. I don't know how much you know about tennis. Tennis is a tough game. Listen, people, let me say something. If Define Crazy, if he was sitting in a park and he called over Nadal, I'm saying Nadal, and let's say Djokovic too, and say, hey man, listen, this Federer stuff is hype. These Federer fans, they hyping this stuff up. It's hyping this stuff up. And that tennis prophet, he's hyping. This is hype stuff he's talking about Federer this year. They gonna look at him and say, bro, you crazy? They gonna get up and run away from him and say, Nadal gonna say, hey man, Djokovic, we better get away from this guy. He talking about Federer is hype? Man, are you out of here? Man, listen, if Federer wins the ATP finale here this Sunday, this will be possibly Federer's best year. I mean, possibly. His best year is definitely rivaling one of his best years. And so, this is no hype job. People, I want to say something here. If I took and died today, Federer will probably still win the ATP finale. He doesn't need the magic man. He doesn't need me to hype him. This guy is that great. Define Crazy. This is not a hype job, my friend. This is not a dream. And as far as the Fed fans, what I think is funny, he's not even right about that. Most Fed fans, if y'all look in my comment section on all my videos, I have very few Fed fans that comment. Fed fans are happy. You know why they're happy? Because they don't need to hype anything. Federer's letting his racket do the talking, people. People, Magic Man, Tennis Preacher, Prophet, signing off. Have a good one. Ha 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 ha.